Welcome back to Richie Nicks Gaming. Continuing our Let's Play of Sid Meier's Pirates. We'll be hunting down the Baron Raimondo. And, be splitting our treasure at some point. Hopefully we can find our, what's the lost uncle? Yep. Please like, subscribe, and share. Sailing against the wind. Making for riveting gameplay. Yes, put the wind against me for long periods of time. Don't give me any ships or towns. And just make me sail against the wind across the entire fucking map. Please. That sounds like a lot of fun. Get it? It's not. Do you get it, game? Do you get it? Fucking nothing. This is fucking painful. It seriously just keeps changing the wind to be as inconvenient as fucking possible. Like, you can't... The wind keeps changing, and it keeps being a fucking headwind. Fuck you. You guys are dicks. Deserve to have your treasure stolen. What the fuck? Did that do so much damage to my sails? More than double your guys. fuck shot that? Dude, this game. So fucking painful sometimes. My fucking god! Like, you knew I was all the way west. You knew I need to go all the way east, almost. Why are you only giving me fucking west winds? I don't fucking care, Emily. Shut the fuck up. I'm so fucking angry. This game is stupid sometimes. This fucking wind. I swear to fucking god. Like, if you're gonna give me a... Like, you're gonna give me... Shit. Like, across the fucking map. If you make it a fucking requirement to go across the entire fucking map, do not give me wind against me the entire fucking time. How long has I... How long have I been fucking traveling? And it's all fucking Spanish. Dude, this is fucking stupid. I'm gonna get another fucking pirate hunter, too. Every fight is actually two fights. Fight me, you're gonna run away.
Oh,
fucking leave me alone now? Treasure ship. God damn it. I can't any of, like, the fucking French or Dutch. There he is. Of course he's got the fucking wind favor. Turn, god damn it. A lot of the time, I'm like way fucking closer to the ship than that, and they've half surrendered, and I don't take it. I don't fucking understand this game sometimes. Give me a useful piece of that fucking map. That doesn't fucking count. Fucking God! It genuinely feels intentional. It's been nothing but this. Would I want that one? Fucking stupid. I don't even know what number vengeance it is. God damn it. Why do you keep letting him get away? Just take all of the information from him. Skull Reef, Santo Domingo. That was worth it. God damn it. Santo Domingo. Where is that? Of course it's across the fucking ocean. I'm gonna go to Petite Gove and hopefully, like, sell all these fucking ships and whatnot. No other ships. Of course, it's only a Spanish ship, and it's a warship. That's not worth it. And of course, the wind had to change and be fucking against me. That's not making the game more difficult, game. That's making the game less fun to play. Look, I'm not even fucking against the wind anymore. Did I pick up speed? No! Fucking go.
Yes, we talked.
This is up here too. Mondo again, because if I can find him without fighting Raimondo, then I can get a new map. Skull Reef. Thank you. standard right away. Tell me that's it. It's called Skull Reef. You it? Are you it? Alright. So, it's gotta be to the west of Skull Reef. There he is! Nice. Alright. Let's get that bastard. Oh, what? He's suddenly not there anymore? Because... Fuck you, game. Baron Raimondo just fucking disappears. I've got two fucking family members left. He can't just fucking disappear. Fuck you. Screw you too, game. I'm gonna go to Tortuga. Split the treasure. And I'm probably just gonna call it an episode because I'm very frustrated with this game. No matter where I try to go, no matter which direction, I know the majority of it has been east, but no matter what fucking direction I'm going, and no matter what reason, and no matter what distance, the wind is consistently against me, and it is both unrealistic and unfun. It is making me angry. fucking catch it. I was further away from Baron Raimondo. Come the fuck on. Want me to take you? Come on. Finally, a treasure ship that's not fucking Spanish.
Yes, we talked.
D-Day.
To say about all this. Nothing. Thank you. Surprised it took so long to come across that. Always buy the medicine. It'll keep you younger. Longer.
B-Day.
All right. Out at your manners, knave! Chuban! Merci, wench. Even more medicine, thank you. Alright, that's it. Please like, subscribe, and share. And tune in next time for more Sid Meier's Pirates. I'll see you down in the comments.